Hello and welcome to the Maxon video Quick Tips. When working with MoDynamics, you may have asked yourself where to find the gravity settings because you couldn't find it in the rigid body tags. You will find it in the project settings. There you have the MoDynamics tab. That's because gravity only affects the whole scene and not single objects. Thanks for watching. For more information on Cinema 4D or other Maxon products, please visit cineversity.com or maxon.net.